go then, ladies and gentlemen. The end of the season, the end of the decade of the 198 races we've had in the 2010s. Lewis Hamilton and Sebastian Vettel have won 120 between them. We started out in the Middle East with a Ferrari 1-2 in Bahrain 2010. It's not been Ferrari's best decade since, unfortunately for them. We're here in Abu Dhabi, the country currently with the world's highest net migration rate and a population that expands year after year after year.